name says Mack.
Hello and welcome to vlog number 27. This weekend is going to be crazy. We have two shows this weekend. As you can see, I have a Christmas tree up. It looks just all lights. We haven't put the ornaments on yet. But this weekend, we have Pro Wrestling Ontario presents Confidential, which is one match announced, which is Warhead versus Tyler Hill for the Openweight Championship. And that match is a no DQ match, I believe. So that match should get crazy. They both are pretty much hardcore or hardcore guys. So it should be fun. And then there's Airstrike there. There's Empire. There's Mark Shaw, Jake Jones, and so much more great talent on that roster for Saturday. And then Sunday we have the Alpha-1 Wrestling's biggest show of the year, which is Cross the Line with Killer Cross, Tommy Dreamer. We have Kylie Rae, Jody Threat, Mark Wheeler, Kobe Durst, Gregory Iron. So much more great talent on that roster. Their biggest show of the year could be the biggest show in history, and we will find out that on Sunday. So I hope you guys like the clips with this weekend, and enjoy the vlog.
I'm recording. Oh my god. Hi. I'm Johnny. I learned how to record.
Hi, buddy.
I'm back to Johnny.
Hi, how are you?
Okay, you want some vitamin D?
Hi. I just learned how to record though.
Did you?
You gotta say something?
Something.
So last night's show was really good. Lots of highlights in that match, or in those matches, sorry. We had a surprise in the main event, which was pretty Ricky. So and then Devin Parkside, he hasn't wrestled in like 12 years. So he was really good. So today we are going to Alpha-1 Wrestling presents Cross the Line with Killer Cross, Tommy Dreamer, Ricky Shane Page, Kylie Rae, Jody Threat, so much more great talent. So here we go.
Travis?
Bam.
Alpha-1.
Yeah. You want me to do like the Clay Wilson thing? Like where you just like...
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, we are at Alpha-1 with Cross the Line. Hi, Clay. It's gonna be like Kylie Rae, George Cassidy, Kylie Cross. It's gonna be really good.
Travis.
I feel terrible about doing this.
He did it yesterday, so it's in.
What?
Mr. Matthew Grant.
Why are you filming me?
He came back as a ref yesterday.
Oh, yeah, the one night only return of being a ref.
But oh, man. He sort of was biased against this guy.
The internet champion right there.
Yeah. PWO.
JT Cork.
Quark?
Quark.
Is that like the fucking top bottom? Yeah. I couldn't.
Yeah, we're gonna have to lift it up.
Yeah, that's fine.
Can I be Groot? Matthew Groot? I am Groot?
Yeah.
I think that's my new gimmick. Yeah.
Matthew Groot. It's so opposite.
He's like my favorite Avengers character.
Yeah,
did I say you could, like, what? Film this guy, he's throwing up gang signs. Gang, gang.
Oh my god, I need to be in the goddamn cake. I'm gonna get all the cake. I'm gonna come 1, 2, 3. I'm gonna get all the cage. I'm gonna get all the cage.
Mack Anderson is the fucking man. He's so good at filming. You guys need to subscribe to his vlog. That's Vlog with a B. Also follow my Twitter. It's @_CalebJohnstone. And yeah, thank you very much.
Yeah, they locked me in here. Why did they lock me in here? I can't even get out. You just locked the door.
Is there any way they could do it where they could just...
Look, he's helping.
Actually. And they might not have to break.
Do you have one?
I think I could do the Great Escape right now. Like, I could somehow fit like a mouse underneath this thing.
So you don't want them to break it.
So like...
Somehow.
Just in case.
Think I could? I think I could. I'm gonna try and get out now.
See how
skinny I am.
Alright. In there. So it's holding secure, and then they can just sort of like pull it up. Yeah. I just dropped it on Ken. There you go.
Oh, why did you want to outside there? Okay, I got that. You last.
Want me to secure that in there?
Yeah. Why are you recording me? I don't give you permission to record me. I better get royalties. Follow my Twitter. Follow my Twitter.
Oh!
Good night, count it to it. She kicked out. He looks thrilled.
Couldn't be a happier guy, bud. Would you look at that? That's a Christmas card if I've ever seen one. Vertigo, caught. Oh, punch, kick, forearm, super kick.
Oh, no.
Oh, no! Oh, my God, man.
All right, how's it going, guys? I hope you guys liked the whole vlog of Pro Wrestling Ontario Presents Confidential. And Alpha-1 Wrestling Presents Across the Line. Both shows are really good. Lots of highlights. Ladders. There was chairs. There was even trains as well. Train tracks, I should say. So this is the end of the vlog. I just want to say thank you to everyone who watched the vlogs. Next week, hopefully, is the Christmas vlog. So you see all of my family and the Christmas tradition. There's a secret game that we play. So let's end the vlog and see you next week.